768 divided by 2. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 7, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 7 minus 6 is 1. Next. 16. 2 multiply by 9, 18 is greater. Multiply by 8, 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 8. 2 multiply by 5 is 10 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 768 divided by 2 is here.